fair trade failed in their mission to end poverty in the rural communities. So actually I want to build up on their expertise and finish what they started by connecting end consumers, the real coffee drinkers in Europe, with the smallholder farmers in Africa. By really cutting the middleman is the only solution, in my opinion, to end this poverty. By creating a collaborative platform, which actually is a network of coffee roasters and consumers and smaller farmers. And actually the platform is at the service of the farmers, because only with a special and excellent coffee, the end consumer will be convinced. What inspires me was the farm to fork model, where the people actually are buying at the farm. Which they are certain to have, they have trust in the farmer, they pay directly the farmer, so they know where the money goes, they see the quality. It is comparable to a web shop, because actually you're gonna provide your profile, what you taste about, and then you're gonna have a subscription with a monthly fee going on for an amount of coffee, a few kilos, or maybe just 1 kilo, and actually be roasted by your local roaster. So if you live in Prague, your roaster will be around Prague. If you live in France, somebody, maybe your roaster will be from Paris. That's actually the idea, is to just create a framework, and then everybody can actually just connect.